You have traveled to this sacred mountaintop, seeking answers from the all-knowing Wheel of Enormous Proportions. You may now ask the Wheel any one question that torments your very soul. Should you be chosen, your longing for truth will be satisfied, and your life forever changed. Wonderful. The Great Wheel awaits you now. Are you stunned by my glorious, enormous presence? Don't insult your host, just say yes. No tutorials? But how will you know when to turn on each other? Let the games begin! When a round begins, I hand out slices. Don't worry, I've got plenty. I'm in the mood for question one. Which of these are characters from Charles Dickens' novella, A Christmas Carol? Some answers are more tappable than others, am I right? Here's what I was looking for. How about that? Two slices for a clean victory. You're welcome. I've got a second question to share with you. Which of these are actual types of clouds? Tap the answers that fit the prompt. Makes sense to me. Okay, now here's what we were looking for. How did you compare? No way! Twice the slices. A boom. Question three? Oh, that's right. The power slice question. I'm gonna give you a series of clues to help you answer this question. Which Eastern European country am I vacationing in after I finally snap off my base? How about some clues? It used to be part of Yugoslavia. It is part of the Balkan Peninsula. It has a long coast along the Adriatic Sea. The capital city is Zagreb. A vast number of citizens are Croats. They speak Croatian! You're so close! Croatian! I'm out of clues, so this is your last chance to answer. You know what they say. You haven't really had savoptrasy until you've had savoptrasy in Croatia. It looks like it's... you. Ooh, look what I've got.
Power slice.
Pow! Scoot your little boots up here. Welcome to the mountaintop. Giant snake free since 1673. Choose the slots on my face to socket your slices. The first spin of the round goes to you. You ready, new spinner? Okay, why not? Next spinner! I'm reducing the speed. What do you know about that? Spin! Let's finish on a high note. The last spin is all in your tiny meeple hands.
Power slice.
A power slice. It's like I'm on a sugar rush or something. Slice owner, where are you? Spin me over and over. I bear the gift of points. That's just a lot. Let's pretend that never happened. I think we should get hypercritical about your point totals. We've only played one round so far, but I can already tell this is gonna be a game to remember. It's a slice party, and you're invited. Can you believe you're about to play question one? Which of these are Voldemort's Horcruxes from Harry Potter? Tap the ones that fit the prompt. Don't tap the others. There's so many things to tap right now. I couldn't even find them on your Hey, recognize these answers? Oh, you have all the points you need now. What am I looking at? Two slices for being so smart. Question two, incoming. What item of clothing would look really snazzy on me? And here come the clues. It's good for when your torso is cold, but your arms need to breathe. I mean, so I hear. It's often worn with a nice, crisp, collared shirt underneath. I don't believe it. A pair of sweet, sweet slices. Clunk. This last question is where the power slice is hiding. You're gonna knock this one out of the park. In 2020, which best-selling video game sold more copies? As a true gamer, I know that this is gonna be my year, baby. How many can you get is what I want to know. There's time for just a few more answers. It has to be you. The time has come. Behold.
Our flight.
For you. The knowledge of the universe is only a few spins away. You've got slices, I've got slice-shaped holes. Pick a perfect place to put them. That's what I would do. Look, I'm gonna spin with or without your slices, so let's go already. The first spinner in this round? Well, that's you, silly. I'm slowly slowing down. Well, okay. You can win it right here. The anticipation of where I land is killing me. And with that, I now provide an answer to your most soul-searching question. Spin me one last time and know the truth. Remember this day, the day of true enlightenment.
Welcome to Drawful Animate. Suck the cheese dust off your fingers, we've got some drawing to do. It's a two-round game. Game on! On your device, you'll see your secret prompt. It might sound a little funky, like office hot dog or psoriasis. Make an animation on your device that would fit that title. When you're done, hit submit. You'll get points for each player that guesses the correct title. You're smart, you got it. remember, you're always welcome in the audience. Go to jackbox.tv and enter the room code. Animations are in. Let's check them out. Now you write what you think they were trying to draw, or what you think will trick the other players. Okay, which of these do you think originally inspired the animation? Okay, who got tricked? Write your decoy. Time is ticking. Write faster. What a spread. Yum. Okay, time to vote. All right, let's see how this all shook out. Oh, this is what I live for. I really like the lines in this one. This is what we're working with. Alrighty, let's see what you did. Tap your fingers on the keyboard to create a title. Here are the options. Okay, who picked what? Round two is the same, but you're a couple minutes older. There's a new title on your device now. Halfway through, time for frame two. Yoo-hoo! Animation's complete. Let's see what we've got. This one looks like a very, very specific fear of mine. Okay. your collective effort. Let's see what people picked. Here we go again. Well, this is what we've got. Okay, who voted for what? That's drawful, baby. I'll let this next animation speak for itself. These are your choices. Some of them are good. Let's see what happened. This is the last one. Savor it. Strong showing. Now choose one. Behold the results.